Netanyahu, I bet tonight, I bet you buy too. Be the one to pick your boo, pick a boo. I take your whole crew out, I take your fucking crew out of Lebanon. 24 hours from now, bro, you're gonna be fucked. You take your whole crew out of Lebanon, bro, and Palestine, and you shove them up your ass. Netanyahu, I bet tonight, the dude that blows you. 24 hours from now, bro, 20 more hours from now, bro. Limbs and arms, beams and nerves, cut you up and fuck you up, bro. Get your fucking troops out of here. We'll fuck you up, bro. Netanyahu, I bet you I do, the dude that blows your crew. Get your troops out of Lebanon, 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 whoop, 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 don't need to ask, bro. I'll whip your ass, bro. Netanyahu, I bet you buy dude, the dude that blows you. You'll be sleeping, you'll be creeping, sleeping, you'll be weeping, waking, and we can be here, and you'll be like, what? Faking, faking, they call me the faker, I'm big faker, I'll be a chicken, you fucking faker, bro. 13-2, I'm the boo, I'm gonna go, man, I'm gonna go, bro. Netanyahu, I bet you I do, the dude that fucks you. Netanyahu, I'm gonna fuck you, cool, bro. Get your troops out of there. 24-7 from now, play more heavens from now. We're gonna miss it, the rest is, and the rest is just put to rest. It's a warning or a threat? Is it a threat or is it a warning? Either way, it's a warning time.